took myself on. What are you doing here, Foster? You should be at the football.
I'm limbering up.
You're limbering up. Stephen Foster is going to tell us about the football this afternoon. Make it snappy because Nigel's breathing down my neck. He's keen to get on.
Yes, a team from this radio station and the East Anglian Daily Times are taking on the pop group Madness.
Yeehaw!
At the Witten Sports and Community Centre. The gates should be open by now, shouldn't they?
Oh yes, open at 1:30. Lots of things happening. We've got face painting. Perhaps they'll paint Nigel's later on. Then we've got donkey rides. Nigel, I thought you were on the air this afternoon. We've got donkey rides. Sorry. What else have we got to tell them?
Naughty.
The admission charge.
Admission charge is £1 for adults, 35p for children.
The big match kicks off at 3:00, Madness 11 versus Radio Orwell Saxon Radio and the East Anglian Daily Times 11. And what a load of plonkers we will be together. But it'll be great fun. I will see you there this afternoon. Bad luck to Elaine on the quiz this afternoon. They were quite difficult, those ones. So we'll hold on to those prizes and go through to next week. Stephen,
Norman.
What was the idea? No, don't make noise, please. Stephen, what was the idea of putting me in goal?
We need a scapegoat, Norman.
Thank you very much indeed. Well, if I manage to keep single figures, I'll be doing well. See you Friday night, moonlighting with that Limerick competition, some of the entries reading out. If not, next Sunday, but more important, this afternoon. It's All in Aid of Charity. And if you're listening to the radio, we'll keep in touch. We'll keep you in touch with what's happening through Nigel's programme. Leave you with this quote. I don't know the key to success, but the key to failure is trying to please everybody. Well, there's no chance of us doing that. See you next week, this afternoon. Bye, Stephen.
Cheers.
Hello, Nigel.
Hello.
Ta-da.
There. Now, what good's that done you?